whose very name inspires fear and penitence, reminding us of the inevitable fate which we all share. I, however, mean to tell you such a tale. Listen carefully.
Goodbye, Father. To hell with this place. I'm leaving. Try and stop me. There she is. It's got to be her. Then here goes nothing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hail, noble cousin. Now, let's get you from that miserable place. I'll see that all of us upon Olympus do our part, beginning here with me.
I know you can't hear me all the way where you are, Goddess, but thank you. I'm hurt. Can't heal myself, but I can fight. What now? Thank you.
Damn it.
I'm home. Yes, carry on, everyone. Don't mind me. It's no use.
What is it that you're trying now to do?
Welcome to the House of Hades, where... Wait, I know you. Guess that means you died out there, huh? Well, don't be sad, though. Pretty much everybody dies sometime.
Some of us more than others. There's a good boy.
Stupid boy. I told you nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead. Well, how is your wanton ransacking of my domain?
Greetings, Father. My ransacking was a delight, thank you for asking. So I'll just be on my way again.
Be on your way indeed. What do I care? You shall...
You have come home. Do not despair, child. Such setbacks are inevitable and may be overcome with...
I believe it, Nex. I'm great.
The risk is not to me. I expected the Olympians would...
Yes, we are.
Then go.
Hey, Room. I'm back. Night and darkness guide me. Okay. Can't open this yet. I can do this. I'll figure something out. I can escape from the courtyard back there. Ready as I'll ever be. Thunder. Is that... Is this really him? Okay.
Greetings there, young man. Look, your father's always been rather difficult, and he's not so much as called in quite some time. He'll have a better home where you...
Uncle Zeus lending his support. Never thought I'd see the day, or night, whenever. That's for last time. Set for the mirror. They got me. No way to patch up. Got to keep going. Witches. Sidious.
I forgot something.
Hello?
What once was a small lounging area within the House of Hades, now...
Cerberus destroyed the lounge again.
How am I looking?
See you, Mira.
The bedchambers of Prince Zagreus lie in a perpetual state.
Oh, come on. It's not that bad, is it? I should go. I'm ready. Looks like a Daedalus hammer. Enchantments for my weapon. Wherever you may be right now, thank you. I always come back. Each exit has its own reward.
Thank you.
my key. This can unlock something back home. Ah, what I wouldn't give for, say, a healing flask of some sort. Mirror of Night. There we go. Koronacht, the Heartseeker. Let's deal some death.
Psst, over here.
What the?
Almost felt that. Nice place you got here, boyo. Name's Skelly, how's it going? But enough with the small talk already. I'm here to do a job. So let me have it. Give me everything you got.
I don't remember having you on payroll.
Oh, I'm not about to rap.
If you insist.
Drop something. I could hit harder than that. Whoa. I got you pretty good. Pretty mean knife you got there.
again.
A divine arrow. There's only one heavenly archer I know of. Well, several, really. Anyway, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
I heard about you. Look, I'm not like all the others on Olympus. The power of the hunt helps keep...
Sounds like good company to keep. Got you back. Numbskulls.
Brimstones. Got me.
I can use this to unlock a weapon.
Pests.
Better.
Hmm.
shades of the dead mill constantly within the house.
I listen.
Aw, one of those wretched louts just killed you dead that time. Those mean old slappy guys? Maybe try killing them before him.
Right. Some sort of special offer for me, my good shade. Work authorized. A fountain chamber in the depths of Tartarus sounds like an excellent idea.
What's that there? Something from the Fates?
Poor me. Wonder where Nyx went. Night and darkness. Excellent.
Skelly. Boyo!
Come, Sergius.
Oh, would you look at that?
What do we have here?
The one called Nyx. She is your mother, as I understand. We Olympians rarely consort with...
protection. Wretches. This can unlock a weapon back at home.
They absorbed my blow. Let's see what's in here. Coin goes in, that comes out. Louts. Payback. It's just the edge I need. Never gone this far. I think I hear the river. Kieran's shop.
Good to see you, Charon, mate. Just minding my own business, taking in the sights, and hey, what's that you got? Some sort of wares for sale? And I'll just...
The infernal wares of the Stygian.
That would be me. Oh, no.
Do not presume that you escape my notice, boy.
Mad.
Picking up some coin.
Who should I give this to? Still alive.
Most intriguing, and yet no surprise for someone born in hell itself. You come on out of there and tell me all about it. I'm a fellow student of death, you see.
Ooh, good. Power.